Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, a risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, it's for free, find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option two trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame and any kind of financial instrument. So get this ebook, it's for free. You'll find the link in the description, and in the description you'll find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So I get so many questions. This video is another video about support and resistance, yes, and I get the questions how to draw support and resistance, yes, and I'm asking myself what is the problem to understand the drawing of the support and resistance. I'm doing here nothing else than searching for a change of polarity, yes. See here the price was resistance, yes, and now here it's looking that this price is getting here support, yes, because this candle closed above this level. And I will do a call now because I'm pretty much sure that this level here, which I'm talking about, this support level, yes, is this level is now being support, and that's the reason why I'm doing a call, because this candle here, this rocket candle, is telling me that price will go up in combination with this support level. This is a nice trade. Yes, you have the trend, you have the candlestick pattern, you have the key level, and you have also the rejection, and all those things are a clear sign that this trade will most probably going in the money. Yes, that is. I don't know what the question is, how to draw the support and resistance. I have explained this in almost 30 videos about support and resistance, how to trade them. I will make it much more clearer. Let me see if I can show you this more in detail again. So you see here what's happened here. Yes, here we have support. Yes, here we have resistance. Yes, and that is already a nice level here. That level is a nice one because this level is showing me that this already was once support, now it's resistance. Yes, and if this candle here closed below this level, I will do a put. Yes, because why? Because this level was resistance, support. We break through this support, and what will be out of a support, it will be a resistance, yes, and that's the reason why I would do a put here. If price goes below this level, I will do a put, because then I would expect that price will go down further. And if this candlestick here is finishing like this, what it's at the moment, yes, I will do a put too, yes, because this candle here, yes, this candle is a clear put for me, yes, because this candle is a continuation pattern, a trend continuation pattern in this major downtrend. That means that I'm pretty much sure that this candle will break through the support level, yes, because of this candlestick pattern, because you cannot trade any kind of support resistance level and expecting that every kind of support and resistance level will hold against every kind of trend. Yes, you have to understand the trend, you have to understand the market condition, and you have to understand what kind of candlestick you have in front of you at this specific key level. Yes, that is the basics. That are the basics. You should know those things. Yes, and I have explained those things also in my ebook completely over and over again. So after this trade here, let me see, we have here another support and resistance area. Look at this one here, yes, and that is a sign that I have to do a call here. I'm going to do a call because of this level here, which is nothing else than a resist the support level. And why? Because we have here also the change of polarity. Here we have support. Yes, here we have resistance. Here we break through this level. Then we got here something what I would say, I don't know what it is, but it's almost finishing above this level. So this kind of reversal here is confirming this level. Yes, And after this, we got here again support level, support level, support level, support level, support level. And this candle closed exactly weak how it is, yes. Because if this candle would have been broken this area here, I would not have done a call, yes. I have done most probably a put, yes. Or if this candle would have been closed below this level. But in this kind of condition, I have done a call because it was clear that this level here, this support level, will be holding. So I think, I hope that I have done this much more clear. I will do this, I will do much more videos about this. I will try to explain those things much more in detail. So for the moment, that was it already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. Watch those things which I have explained in my ebooks. Try to study those things, apply those things on your practice account, study those things, watch the related videos, practice more and more. So I would say stay safe and bye bye.